Good morning, dear students of St. Andrew's School. I hope you are staying at home and staying safe. Today, we will study mathematics. And this is chapter number 7. And name of this chapter is division. Okay? Children, first question is divide the following by repeated subtraction. Okay? I repeat it again. Divide the following by repeated subtraction. Okay, and this question is given at page number 82. Okay, this question is given at page number 82. First question is solved, so we will solve second question. 16 divided by 4. Okay, and we have to divide this question by repeated subtraction. Okay, so let us begin. First, we will subtract 16 from 4. Then we get 12. Okay? And then we will subtract 12 from 4. Then we get 8. And then we will subtract 8 from 4. Then we get 4. Now we will subtract 4. From 4, then we get 0. So, children, we have to subtract 16 from 4 4 times. Okay? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times. Okay? So, we will write here 4 times. Okay? So, answer is 4. Okay? So, children, rest of the question you will solve yourself, which is given at page number 82. Okay, and now we move on at page number 83. Question is divide the following. Divide 12 trophies among 4 children. This is very easy question and you can do it yourself. Okay, so you will solve questions given at page number 83 yourself. Okay. Now, children, we move on page number 84. Okay, and the question is divide the following. Question is given, we have to divide 20 by 5. Okay, and we know that very well. 5 4 is 20. Okay, and now we will subtract 20 from 20, then we get 0 remainder. Okay, so answer is 4. Okay. So, children, that's way you will complete, assess yourself given at page number 84. Okay, children, now we will move on at page number 85. Okay, and question is divide the following, and we have to divide 19 by 3. Okay, and we know that very well. 3, 6 is 18. Okay. Now we will subtract 18 from 19, then we get 1. And 1 is remainder, so we will write here 1 as remainder. So, children, rest of our question you will complete yourself at page number 84. Okay, children? So, children, you will complete your work in mathematics from page number 82. To 85. Okay, children, and complete your work in mathematics and then click the photo and send it in group. Thank you and have a nice day.